The state of South Carolina made a move today to continue the credit monitoring for taxpayers who had their personal information stolen by hackers last year. The State Budget and Control Board voted unanimously to take bids from credit monitoring agencies. The current contract with Experian is all set to expire in October. The numbers for you tonight: about 1.4 million people signed up for the monitoring those months ago. About 6.4 million taxpayers and businesses had their personal information stolen.